Hello, Epic Boredom. This is attempt number two because the game's being a douchebag. Streaming and trying to record. This loads of fun. I love it. It's funny because when it says your name, you can't see what name I'm entering. Hey, it worked! Yay. It's only the beginning. Look at those lighted squares. It's because of the graphics. Those are pretty good, though. I still have a lighter in my pocket. Guess I got two. I got two lighters in my pocket. One fell out, but I still have it in my pocket. Que papas. I like to pop these quesos in my mouth. Guys are bad guys. My heart broke my heart. It's that acid I took earlier today. There's big monsters falling out. Animation is pretty cool on this though. Nobody's had a K-pop before, you should get them. They're pretty good. Old either. It was new to me. Excuse me. Thank you. Whooping ass at the beginning. I swear he's shaking his boobs. It looks like a syringe following me around. Makes sense. Because every time you shoot up, that's how you heal yourself. Shoot up. I need my fix on Route 66. Where's that HUD? I want to ping it. Ping that HUD. Ping. Ping the shit out of it. I your pistol. You don't need it. You're about to die. You're already dead. It's like a little, that's a little TV with legs. Is what it looks like. Got my needles. Almost fell off. Crap. Give me 1 second. I forgot to hit something. Okay. Climb up a little. Climb down a little. Going up a little. Climb down a little. Going up a little. Go. Yeah, cool. I don't care. It's a castle. It gives a shit. But, excuse me. Whoa. Oh, yeah. Y'all can't hear it, but my dog is just moaning and groaning because he's locked up over there, even though he could easily jump it. Fence is like 3 feet high. He can jump like 6 feet. About 5 feet. Probably 4 feet. I'm exaggerating. I have to stay in here and eat food and drink water. Life is cruel. I know, because every time I look at him, he stops moaning and groaning, and when I look away, he starts bitching again. He can push it, he can jump over it, he can do a lot of things. He's just too stupid, and he can't figure it out. You being racist? It's like, there's a black bird here, get it out of here! I think that's supposed to be a dog. It's like it has a horse body with a dog head. Prince, nut up or shut up. And he can't nut up because he's a gastrate. He has no balls. literally just made that. Why can't I make it? Tell me what to do, game. Do what I won't. Come on. There you go. You dumb bastard. Oh, man. Wonder if we could have recorded that, sent it to me on the my messenger, and then put it in there just for that moment. No, him being stupid and not jumping over that, or just clearly just nodding that door wide open. That was awesome.
Okay, you are, that's funny. That's not how I really talk.
Dip. I got a gun in my strap. Tip it a tap. I gotta work my lats. Tip it a tap. I brag about my calves. I'm an angry frog. Red skull. I fucking hate flowers. Fucking hate them. I hit flowers and get bullets. That makes no fucking sense.
These one a fooler.
I know. I know.
some wiki papas. Wiki papas are good.
Have taken over. Frogs, long ass tails. Long ass tails. Oh shit, there's more tails to go. Something over here. Not this path. It was something else. I see you over there. Need it though.
I don't need to go to the fire champagne. I want nothing. I found nothing.
It's like, okay. Jumped off. You can follow your little dumb shit buddy too. Thank you. shit. And of course, it's gonna be on the left side.
Oh no! Shut up!
Hello. Hello.
Get over here.
Fire pink.
Oh shit. I don't care. Fuck. Excuse me. Stupid bastard. There was no point. Go up, go up, go up. Alright, well, I'm gonna end that episode here. As always, like, comment, subscribe, hit that bell button so you know when these videos are out. Or go to my Instagram or Twitter, but you'll see that on my outro. So adios, people.